Baby, I've been serving L's like the weed man. Ain't even signed yet, you could get a freelance. I'm walking in with a bag like I'm in the NBA. Feel like I'm always vacationing like I'm Chevy Chase. 40 shorties come upstairs, I need an NDA. I swear my life getting crazy, gon' bust off any day,
I know why they ain't know me, so I switch pots. Now we're running out of fuel, so fuck a pit stop. I've been ballin' since a youngin', so I take shots. She just wanna fuck me, cause she know I get guac. I hit the jackpot, you a mascot. I want big rocks on my wristwatch. I know why they ain't know me, so I switch plots. Now we're running out of fuel, so fuck a pit stop. Hold the wrist, I had to get the bag. Ice on my wrist, diamonds move a lag. Never switching position, that's where money be in my bag. I don't think I for all the shit that I got, I never had.
So I don't know where we're gonna be at in this video or how I'm gonna edit this video, but we just had a nice little deadlift session. As you can see, your boy got trimmed straight after I got plugged. I'm not gonna lie, it's not about my standard barber. What are you not thinking though? Is that W or is it L? Come on, let me know in the chat. How's it looking? We looking alright? Or did I take it L over this new barber? But I had to be done though. I was looking mad homeless, like I was just looking too homeless. But yeah, we had a nice little deadlift session. I know you'll be thinking I'm only posting bench, so I had to kind of switch up a little bit. I do train everything else, don't worry, but for that bench for me right now is driving. And I've been taking squat and deadlifts slowly, to be honest. I haven't been rushing myself back into it because those exercises are, for me, they're a bit more complex. You know, you got to take your time to kind of get back to where you were. You can't really just throw 240 back on the bar and squat that. It's not going to work. And then I can't just throw 270 on the bar and that. It's not going to work. You got to take your time and kind of build my way back into it slowly. You know what I'm saying? So, I know I hit 240 for today for a nice double. And obviously, today's been one of those days that I haven't got all my meals in. I had one meal today, believe it or not. I'm normally like 5 meals deep at this point. I went to a video shoot this morning for my friend's music video, and then I came back and then I was all late to this. It was a long day, basically. I should have vlogged that, to be honest. But yeah, so but that's not too bad considering I haven't eaten properly today. And I got 240 for a double, and it was a really easy double, funny enough. I could have did one more, but because I got a big bench P on Friday, I'm really not trying to just tax myself out for no reason. So that was that. Tomorrow we have squat. Whether I'm going to film or not, I'm not sure. If not, then this is just going to resume straight on Friday where I hit this big number on bench. Pray for me, boys. Pray for me. Where's going to make this happen? But, you know, hope to that little deadlift segment. I don't know. Probably going to make a little highlight. So, hope to that little highlight of deadlifts. And, yeah, see you on bench. All right, we here. We in the gym with the guys. You know what I'm saying? Let them know what's happening today.
We have PBs today. PBs, of course.
I'll take 135
for one.
No, he said 140. He said 140. Wow. So 140 is happening. he said it first. 140 and 140 is happening.
So I'm trying 140. Last time I did 133. But yeah, I'm going to get it today. I came in here and I was thinking there's going to be no PBs today. But you supplied me with this C4. Boy, I don't know, man. It has to be done.
Today, you know what? I ain't gonna say anything.
I didn't have that C4.
We're just gonna cut straight to the workout. Boom.
Stacking the breath, loud the door, hold the wrist up. Don't know where to switch though. Got my bands up. Think I need a branch, sure we keep it lit. I can't let these niggas miss us. Talking crazy, then you might get stitched up. I know why they ain't know me, so I switch spots. Now we're running out of fuel, so fuck a pit stop. I've been ballin' since a youngin', so I take shots. She just wanna fuck me, cause she know I get guac. I hit the jackpot, you a mascot. I want big rocks on my wristwatch. I know why they ain't know me, so I switch plots. Now we're running out of fuel, so fuck a pit stop.
Hold up, weed in the whip, got rolled up, 32 G's in the Ziploc. Hold up, now I'm talking shit. Zombie walk to the whip, every night get lit. Me and Uno for the hit.
Driven to deep left field and gone.
Bada boom, bada bing, bout cash, bout bling. Go ahead, make it ring, 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 ring. Told the thotty, ring a ding, 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 ding. Whole squad need chains and rings. Loud smoke, some amazing things. Yeah, rip it open and I run in the neem. It's copping on it, even if I don't need it. Bands on me, left the cash is beaches. Thank God, thank Keenan. Real friends, you don't know the meaning. Get on a bag, go do the math, split it up until it's even. I spaz on the beat for no reason. Tripping out, walking on water like Jesus. Let them know it's no season.
I know why they ain't know me, so I switched. swatch. I know why they ain't know me, so I switch plots. Now we're running out of fuel, so fuck a pit stop.
On that table, eat it raw. I might
pull
my car. I was
But now I had the full 4 days rest like I was meant to. This is the same week, by the way. So it's a 10 kg jump from my previous PR, which is 170. I'm gonna put it on the screen somewhere so you can see what that looked like. And now I just hit 180 again today. I'm so happy. I'm glad. I'm over the moon. And I'm way stronger than I was before lockdown. So it really does show you sometimes that extra bit of rest can really make that difference. So right now, I don't really kind of care what I'm doing right now. So I'm kind of play around with 170, see where I go with that, and then see how much rest we get. So shit to it.
We'll be right back.
Alright, boom, so we just wrapped up the session. This video is going to be called like PBs on PBs on PBs because that's what happened today. Nothing but PBs. Big PBs over here.
140 kg.
Let them know. Ate that.
I ate that.
For breakfast, SMA. Baby food.
Baby food.
Let them know. Jordan hit 155 somewhere in there somewhere, you know what I'm saying? He hit 155 and whoosh, big boy 180, what can I say? What I'm saying is, big things to come next year. Is just, I know it's kind of far, but what I'm thinking about is competition next year. That's where my head's at. So I'm just gonna keep working towards bigger numbers, you know what I'm trying to say, and training smart. So I will be bringing a how to train, how to improve your bench part two video out because it's been highly requested. And bench is probably my strongest lift, or is my strongest lift, or most impressive. So I'm gonna do a how to improve your bench part two soon. So probably like next week, look out for that video. But today was crazy, successful session. So hope you like the video. It's your boy, CJ Fitness. Like, comment, subscribe, follow the Instagram as well. I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen. If you don't follow Instagram, don't know what you're doing, but yeah, we out.